The PhD program that was established 40 years ago at the University of Maryland School of Nursing was both a challenging and wonderful experience.
When I started investigating other programs, I noticed that a lot of universities had DMP programs, but a DMP was not what I was looking for. I wanted a PhD. I was looking to do research to generate new knowledge, and University of Maryland had that program here, and it also had an abundance of resources around.
Our PhD program really focuses on developing the students' research, so half of the 60 required credits are really allowing the student to develop their own expertise through research practicums and rotations, electives, and then of course their dissertation.
Students come out of that first year with a really strong foundation about thinking about life differently and thinking about what they know differently. And to me, that seems to be a critical point that opens up the window for students to really kind of have the capacity to generate new knowledge because they're open to different ways of thinking.
The greatest strengths of this program is that there are a large availability of resources. There's the School of Social Work, Pharmacy, Medicine. These are all places that you are able to tap into in order to gain insight into what it is you're looking to study.
You get exposed to different ways of thinking from different students and different schools, and it allows you to really strengthen your research questions.
We have a large program, and that means we have a lot of faculty that are available and have diverse interests. Many of our faculty practice, so they bring their own clinical research expertise and work with other faculty on campus to really bring a diversity in terms of their research interest. And they're available to students, they're eager to work with students through their research rotations and practicums because it enriches their research.
They will help you tailor your study in a way that you will successfully achieve what you're looking to find.
With my mentors, I've been able to share my experiences nationally and locally, and it's been well received, and I've been afforded opportunities that I certainly would not have had I not gone through a PhD program and specifically this program.